SK is Smart Science.
This is Sankirtana, MSc B.Ed. Welcome back to our topic, growing a seed into a new plant, which is also called as germination process. To better understand the topic, I have divided it into three chapters. First chapter, that is a seed, which I have already discussed in my previous video. Before starting our next chapter, let us recap on chapter 1, a seed. Points discussed in chapter 1 are: what is a seed? Favorable conditions of a seed. Where can we find seed? Classifications of a seed. So our second chapter under germination process is structure and functions of a seed. In this chapter, I am going to discuss about seed's external structure and its parts, seed's internal structure, which is also called as embryo, and its parts. Third one, functioning of different parts of a seed. First, let me explain you about the structure of a seed. Here is a seed is shown in two forms. First is outer view of a bean seed, and second one, embryo of a bean seed. Then, external parts of a seed. This is the external view of a seed. The seed is completely covered with a seed coat like structure, which is also called as seed coat. This seed coat protects baby plant inside the seed. The seed has a tiny hole for which it helps to absorb water and also respire. Next, embryo of a seed. A seed can be divided into two halves. These halves are called cotyledons, which are also called as leaves of a seed. Next, radical. Radical is the first part of seedling, plumule, which develops into true leaves. These leaves, when they are small, they are called as plumule. Hypocotyl. This is the connection between the cotyledon and the radical. It is a base stem which is situated between cotyledon and the radical. Epicotyl. Epicotyl is the connection between cotyledon and the plumule. This is about embryo of a seed. Next, functioning of different parts of a seed. Cotyledons helps in storing food. Radical grows into a primary root. Hypocotyl appears to be the base stem under the spent within cotyledon. This is the portion between the cotyledon and the radical, epicotyl. It develops into the first shoot and leaves. Seed coat protects the baby plant. After the germination process, the seed develops into a new plant. So these are the radicals. This is the root part, which is developed from the radical, and this portion is the hypocotyl, which is base stem between the cotyledon and the radical, and this is the upper stem connecting the cotyledon and the plumule. Here the plumules are grown into true leaves. This is a new plant. Next, hope you understood the chapter. So let's recap the points. First point, seed structure is divided into two types, external parts and embryo. Second point, external parts of a seed contains seed coat and a tiny hole. Third point, embryo contains radical, hypocotyl, epicotyl, cotyledons, plumule. Fourth point, functioning of seed parts. Under that, radical develops into root, epicotyl, hypocotyl develops into shoot and leaves. Seed coat protects the baby plant, cotyledon stores food, plumule develops into true leaves. Hope you enjoyed the video. To better understand, watch chapter 1 video. Post your comments and suggestions. Thank you.
SK is Smart Science.